Y bueno, amigos de Viva la Noche, pues continuamos con más. Y pues en esta ocasión, déjenme contarles que Toyota nos invitó a la nueva presentación del Corolla 2014.
¿Cómo ves? ¡Padre, comadre! Ahora sí que aventaron la casa por la ventana y nuestro staff se lo pasó de lo mejor. Así que vamos a verlo.
Excited. This is the 11th generation with the 14 model year, brand new Corolla.
Exciting. We're going to drive the, I think this is the S model. So very excited to take it out, see what it can do.
Of all the vehicles that we've sold here in the United States, Corolla makes up about 38% of everything that we've sold.
Me gusta.
I think one really important thing is with the new continuously, the new CVT transmission, the vehicles that have that get a minimum of 3 miles per gallon better, and the LE Eco grade gets 42 miles a gallon, which is the is best or class leading for vehicles with automatic transmissions. So again, based on what's happening with gas prices, it's a great story.
Me gusta!
The Hispanic community is very loyal to Toyota. Corolla was the number one selling car in the compact market. In the Hispanic market, we have over 19% market share.
Me gusta.
It also has backup monitors, so when you put the vehicle in reverse, the backup comes up. Again, for safety, I think it's a really good thing. And again, a surprise, I think, in the subcompact market that it has that.
I'm really excited to check it out.
Me gusta.
Yeah, so, yeah, you'll have the routes and there'll be,
this is our S model, so it has the piano black finish, which is very sporty looking. And it's got the standard LED headlights, it's got the DRLs.
However long it takes to, oh my gosh, this is really.
Me gusta.
We're gonna do the Coronado route. The scenic route.
El nuevo Corolla me encanta porque hoy voy a manejar uno de cambios y yo aprendí a manejar en Colombia en uno de cambios, entonces es así como que revivir esa experiencia y además con la nueva tecnología que tiene este carro es increíble. Y bueno, hoy vamos a ir en una nueva aventura aquí en San Diego, California, una ciudad espectacular, y vamos a tomar una de las rutas más largas para conocer toda la ciudad, así que vamos con esta nueva aventura.
The whole interior, when you look at the materials used, the soft materials, it feels good, it feels open. The layout of the dash is really nice. You look at the boot around.